you see something beautiful, hard in me. It's a dark pebble of magnificence that cuts through me sometime. What is this place, you ask? It is a place within you. It's quiet, so quiet, different from the city walls. Yes, it is the peace within you. And then you say it's beginning again. Can you feel it? And yes, I feel it in everything, everywhere. Forces gathering, beginning again. Are you ready?
Yes, this time I'm ready.
I used to want to be in the same room with her, to protect her. There was a time I would do anything for her. Now we sleep in separate rooms. She has to zip herself up in a sleeping bag at night just to keep her from hurting herself. And no one can tell me what's wrong with her. People started asking me questions about her cuts and bruises, like it's my fault. I'm the only one who hears the sound of her hitting the floor, sometimes my bedroom door. Her noise is like an animal. Or a woman's cry of ecstasy in the middle of the night, only I'm not with her. Getting harder to say. It feels good to be here with you. I just want to fall asleep in your arms. Know that I'm safe.